There you are. There. That's a handsome opossum. That's a little Chetney opossum. Chetney's darker than Orem. Around here, sweetheart. There you are. There you are. Yes. Oh, my good little opossum. Yes. Oh, yes, you are a sweetheart. Oh, I'm so glad you came out. Yes. I'm so glad to see you. You are such a sweetie. I have several people who would be very interested in seeing you again. You are so sweet. You're looking a little pudgy there. Are you a pregnant? Are you a pregnant opossum? Do you have babies in your pouch? Yes. Oh, you are a doll. You are such a sweetie. Oh, it's so good to see you. It's kind of nice to see you and a raccoon munching happily away right side by side. Hi. Hello, yes. You are a cute stuff. It's so good to see you. I love watching you. Yes, I do. You are a sweetheart. No leg now is not the time to have a cramp. There we go. Oh, you are a sweet little thing. And yep, everybody is more interested in eating than anything else, which is good. You are a cute little opossum. Yes, you are. And this whole video is just about you. How's that for a deal? This one's all about you. Sweetest. Do you know that until I moved to Kentucky, I had never seen an opossum up close? Yes, I'd only ever seen pictures of you. So it's nice to see you. I was so surprised when one of you first showed up. You have just the cutest little hands. And you have four of them, one on each leg. You are such a sweet little thing. I'm glad they left you enough, plenty of kibble. Not that it isn't all going to be gone by morning anyway, but, you know. I'm glad they left some for you. Such a sweetie. little ears get cold. You don't have any fur on them. Is that why they sometimes turn pink? Is because they get cold? Hi. Yes, my little opossum. That's my son going back up to his apartment. Sweet little thing. I wish I could pet you. Hello, Wilbur. Yes, you are a cutie pie, but my hands are occupied. Yes. You are such a sweet little thing. I still have one raccoon up on the gazebo, but this one is all about little Chetney down here, and the doggy next door is barking his fool head off. Oh, you are a sweet thing. What you listening to, Chetney? Very glad you're getting a good supper. A really good dinner for you, yes. I do so love watching you guys eat. This up here for a minute because, well, my hand's cramping. I hate it when my hand cramps. Okay. Oh. And there's my friend up on the gazebo. Oh. Shake the hands out. And there he goes, wandering off. I'm going to give this a pause for a second. There. And I'm back. Starting to scream. So, And my raccoon ran away, so. I'll just finish up this video down here with Chetney. There's a good little opossum. I am going to go and let Chetney finish up eating in peace and quiet. And thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy Chetney as much as I do. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.